guys, do not even try her. And today we have a special video coming. As some of you may know, I am slowly getting into reenactment and I wanted a cheap way to get in it. And since I am a massive fan of the French Resistance during the Second World War, I told myself, well, why not? And here it is. Finally, my first reenactment outfit.
But first, what is the French Resistance? There is multiple categories to it. There is first the Force Française Libre, directly under General de Gaulle, which were the French soldiers that managed to get to Britain during the invasion of France. And there is the FFI, Force Française Intérieure, which I am doing today. What is the FFE? It's basically civilians that took arms against the Germans and started resisting. It can be at the start of the war or just in 1944, the day Paris started this liberation. And the thing that is cool with a French resistance for your enactment is that the uniform is cheap. It's just some civilian clothing. Another good thing with the French Resistance is that men and women fought for it. So even if you're a woman that maybe cannot, I don't know, dress as a GI because it's not historically accurate, you can still do a French Resistance, which honestly, they basically took every person they could to resist the German. So yeah, it is a cheap way to get into reenactment, and they have a very, very rich history behind them that I strongly recommend anybody to look into because it's so interesting.
So first, to get into reenactment, you need a specific team, and for me, it couldn't be simpler. It's basically just a civilian that took arms during the liberation of Paris. So what I basically needed was extremely simple. First of all, the armband. The armband is extremely important. It's probably the most important piece of your Free French soldier because it's how you recognize them. This is how you make difference between a non-combatant civilian versus a combatant civilian. And basically, it's a piece of tissue, in this case wool, with the French flag and the Lorraine cross. And you can also put FFI on the bottom, which stands for Force Française Intérieure, or Interior French Forces. This armband was made by my good friend at Creations Wendigo, which honestly did an amazing job. A massive, massive shout out to them, honestly. Link in the description, of course, because this actually looks real. Obviously, you don't need to go in as much quality as this, because some of them were just old piece of tissues that were torn out, painted with the French flag on it, and put around your arm. And that was basically it. But honestly, I went for a bit more quality and I am extremely happy. Link in the description below again. It's so cool. Also, specific thing with the armband. It needs to be put on the left arm because the left arm is the closest to the heart. And for a French soldier, France is the fatherland, is the heart. Next, what you need is some civilian clothing. A white shirt works pretty well, but any type of shirts, as long as it has buttons and everything, will work. Also, you need some pants, not jeans. Pay attention not to use jeans. It can be cotton, it can be wool or anything, but not jeans. And a belt. You absolutely need a belt because obviously the shirt goes inside of the pants and the belt just keeps everything together. What you can also have is some is a beret, of course, because lots of people at the time used berets, and some straps around the shoulders and everything. That also will work, and I will get my, if I can get my hands on some straps and a beret, I will definitely in the future. And last thing you need, some city shoes. These were also bought at Walmart for $25, and they're nice, I guess. They're extremely cheap, obviously, but they work really, really well, and it's perfect for your civilian, for your 1944 civilian clothing. And after that, you should be able to have a pretty convincing FFE uniform. So again, pretty simple. The armband can be done with an old cloth somewhere. You just paint the French flag on it and put the Lorraine cross. A white shirt, pretty much everybody has that in their own. I was probably the only one on earth who did it at. Wool pants, can be khaki, can be blue, can be gray, can be even black if you want. A belt, not any motifs on it, more like a fabric belt or something, perfect. And the city shoes. So that's pretty much it. Here you can have some pictures of me with my friends P38. And yeah, it's pretty much it. It's super easy, and I'll get even more things in the future. But right now, I have the typical French Interior Forces uniform. That's it. So anyway, I hope you have enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like and comment, subscribe and everything. And now on to some shenanigans with my friends while making the uniform. If you only wanted the serious part of this video, I'm sorry for you. It is now done. What's coming is absolute horseshit, and I hope you will enjoy it.
Ah, c'est une tête en, ça?
C'est une tête en crise parce que tu l'as relevé, le cave.
Ok, mais tu laisses comme ça, ça va?
Ah oui, c'est le même que ça se met.
Mais pourquoi il y a ça, là?
Parce que c'est juste de même. C'est... Faut que ça bouge, pour que tu puisses ajuster. So hello, today we building FFI uniform with the friends. FFI uniform.
Tu fais juste couper dedans.
Ça fait hello today we build, ça coupe genre, elle fait fixer ça coupe. Tu commences, c'est fini. Thank you for watching. Tu fais un gros
élève. Leave a like and subscribe.
So, attends,
je vais. What's up everyone? Do not even try here. Today I'm with my stupid friends. And basically we've got a special project for today. We are... Well, oh shit, we got
merci. I have to get immersed.
So yeah, basically you guys know I make history videos, I make scam model videos, but one thing I wanted to do for a long time was reenactment. And since I don't have any money because I'm poor as fuck, what I decided to go to do is a uniform of the French Interior Forces, which is basically just a civilian uniform that you... is just a civilian uniform with a armband, basically. And yeah, that's what we're doing today.
What's that? Je me suis fait vraiment mal.
C'est que t'es sans dessin.
Bon, allez chier en attendant.
Ah, c'est intéressant ça. So anyway, I hope you have enjoyed this video. If you did, like and share, and even subscribe. Leave your comment down below, and I will see you next time. Something you've forgotten, and that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing.